Hey guys, this is RDR. Welcome back to the convo. I really appreciate you guys for tuning in. This is RDR, obviously. So before we get started, I want to give a big shout out to Loyal Ambition for sponsoring this episode. They have hats. Obviously, I'm wearing a hat. They have shirts. You guys can check them out. This is their website here. That's loyalambition.com. Definitely check them out. They have some really dope stuff. Also, in just general music, so we got new music that just dropped. So the T-Wayne album dropped now. I don't know if you guys were following T-Pain or Lil Wayne when they were popping, but they never dropped this album, and T-Pain went ahead and dropped it this last week. That's the T-Wayne album. I went ahead and checked it out, and I gotta say, it was awesome. It felt like a time capsule back when Lil Wayne was popping and T-Pain was popping, and it's awesome. So if you guys were big fans of them, definitely check them out. It'll be a blast from the past. Also, looks like YG dropped a music video. I'll put a little clip here so you guys can see it. This video is amazing. I think he went to some Trinidad carnival and filmed this album. It's an awesome music video. Definitely check it out. If you have a girlfriend, I would suggest not watching it with her, but this album is sick. It's called Pop It and Shake It. I believe it has featuring DJ Mustard. And last but not least, looks like Irv Gotti announced that they're going to be, releasing Murder Inc. So that's going to be an awesome thing. So Murder Inc's going to be coming back. I guess he's, the return of Murder Inc. is upon us. So definitely check that out. Let me know what you guys think about that, if you guys have heard any more information. In the meantime, we're going to go ahead and get back to the music. Again, we're playing independent and underground artists. Some of the artists on today's list are not from Arizona. They're from surrounding states. But again, they are independent and underground artists. So let's go ahead and check them out, guys. Stay tuned.
Wrote this sooner than I expected. Partially because I love dropping heat when you least expect it. Partially because I'm feeling the pain of being rejected. And partially because I know this is what y'all would have requested. Look, I'm sick and tired of the question, what's up with music? Deep down want to say that this shit is just fucking stupid. But I don't curse on my track, so for now let's just say it sucks. And please, pardon my French while I vent. It's the frustration talking. Last time that it happens, I'm not the type to lose patience often. Can't afford the rent, so we paying portions. My days are shortened. A couple weeks back, I sat and met with Atlantic. And things were looking up, but the downs are what did the damage. Cause then they stop responding, and that's when I start to panic. At the same time, ain't surprised, cause that's life and I understand it. Besides, I really ain't even that good at this. I'm just a mediocre, no hit making. Kid who loves to dream to escape from the pain in real life. Don't really mean that, but for the moment, that's what it feel like. Mr. Good, but just not good enough. Mr. You can't penetrate the hip-hop culture, cause you ain't hood enough. Mr. Keep a day job. Mr. You gon' more than as one of the ones who try, but just never got it. Just stop it. You gon' disappoint the little bitty fans that you got. You gon' disappoint your mother, you never gon' get discovered. You ain't special, you ain't different, you nothing but just another generic rapper that's basically adding to all this clutter. I can say that these are words that came from somebody else. These are words that come up in conversation, but with myself. But I get over myself, knowing I'm full of myself. The hungry part of me wrote this, the hungry part of me's focused. Even when part of me's hopeless, hopeless cause part of me knows it hurts. Cause it's hard to get noticed, but that's just part of the showbiz. And I got no business letting the setback keep me from trying. Live the kind of life that kills when music keeps me from dying. That's why I write like my life depends on it. And every song makes me, cause I only go as far as these records take me. And even on my off days, showing up with sentences heavy enough to lock all you rappers up like a court date. Looked up at the sky and asked God why I'm always stressed, until he taught me how to look at the curses as though they're blessings. That's when I found a chill to embrace the pressure I'm blessed with, cause I realized that it brings out the best in me when I'm tested. With so much time invested, that's why I'm overprotective. Aggressively progressing, obsessed about my progression. I only move one direction, that's up. No time for detours. You wouldn't know until your career's on the brink of C4. You wouldn't know until you get something major to reach for. I'm here to stay, they're here for a season, holiday decor. And rumor has it my path is clashing with science. Statistically should fail, but please pardon my non-compliance. They talk up all your losses, you winning nothing but silence. But the fact that I ain't dropped this tape yet is an act of kindness. And they tell me to be humble, cause I'm early in the game. But what if the rest are good and you know what you got is great? You bring a feast to the table and all the rest bring a plate. I can't fall in line and act like I'm here just by some mistake. Nah, I'd rather keep the lights on. Moms could barely manage. Dummy saying it's easy to ones who don't understand it. Took every disadvantage. advantage, they used it to my advantage. Would amount to nothing if you count everything I was handed. This all earned, major commitment, partner, that's it. Don't spam within my circle, I never question my click. Thought I might need a Rolex, us rappers just can't resist it. I showed you what time it is without decorating my wrist. So my letting the boss fly and only getting started. I think I found my zone somewhere in this crappy apartment. Calming amidst the chaos, wrote this on the night they cut cable off. So I ain't as mad that I missed the playoffs. That's pain turn punchline. I'ma run this track till I pull a hammy and rap till I'm racking up at the Grammys and stack till I got more racks than a Playboy mansion. I advance, but this is far from a game, boy. I ain't here for fame, boy. I don't rap for chains like you lames. I rap for change, boy, but y'all ain't worth the effort. Y'all won't never understand me. Couldn't hold back. This is everything I am. 3.
Lil bros, huh? Look. Niggas like Trey, where you been? I'm still ballin'. Look. Huh? Niggas like Trey, where you been? I'm still ballin'. Ain't shit changed, niggas hatin', hoes callin'. Tats on my face, told my mama that I'm all in. Brick a pound of dope, have a bitch right at the Boston. Bitch, I'm still ballin', whore, I'm still ballin'. Tats on my face, told my mama that I'm all in. Niggas like Trey, where you been, bitch, I'm ballin'. Niggas like Trey, where you been, bitch, I'm ballin'. Niggas like Trey, where you been, bitch, I'm ballin'. Hit my plug up, we gon' fly the shit to Austin. Won't take no losses, that is not no boss shit. Drugs like the mosh pit, I'm tryin' get a Porsche, bitch. Niggas lookin' for me, wanna pop me like a pill. Probably rot his mans, fuck by how they feel. Life's vicious, dirty money gang will really get you killed. One call, half five, youngest geekin' in the wheels. Loadin' up the steel, nigga, this shit is for real. I was out with gorillas, robbing, trying to get a meal. Cops asking questions, just trying to throw me deals. But I did that with my man, so I can never squeal. I'm trying to maintain, but these streets so tragic. I'm beefing with the other side, I keep an automatic. Mama Dukes vouch for me, I am not just rapping. I was back in grams in middle school, steady trapping. Then I disappeared, niggas asking me what happened. Bitch, I been balling, True Religion fashions. 20,000 dirty money, keep it in my mattress. I can make the work in the pot, do a backflip. Niggas like Trey, where you been? I'm still balling. Ain't shit changed, niggas hating. Hoes calling, tats on my face, told my mama that I'm all in. Brick a pound of dope, have a bitch right at the Boston. Bitch, I'm still ballin', whore, I'm still ballin'. Tats on my face, told my mama that I'm all in. Niggas like Trey, where you been, bitch, I'm ballin'. Look. Niggas like Trey, where you been, bitch, I'm ballin'. Bitches like Trey, where you been? I'm tryin' get that Benz. I do this for my cousin in the pen. The judge gave him 10, really got me feeling sick. But I promise when he make it out, 50 on his wrist. I'll put him on a plane, tell him fly where you wanna. We could take a trip, grabbin' bricks in California. Tape it to the bottom of the car and drive to Florida when they steady placing orders. You could be the corner. 5 bricks on a nigga head and they gon' slaughter him. You don't want no part of this. Push the button, start the shit. True Religion's cost 500, I'm a walking lick. But really, I'm with action. I ain't with that talking shit. Niggas like Trey, where you been? I'm still ballin'. Ain't shit changed, niggas hating, hoes callin'. Tats on my face, told my mama that I'm all in. Brick a pound of dope, have a bitch right at the Boston. Bitch, I'm still ballin'. Oh, I'm still ballin'. Tats on my face, told my mama that I'm all in. Niggas like Trey, where you been, bitch, I'm ballin'. Niggas like Trey, where you been, bitch, I'm ballin'. Huh.
Hey guys, this is RDR. Welcome back to the convo. Really appreciate you guys for staying tuned in. I really hope you guys are liking what you're listening to so far. We're playing independent and underground artists. Big shout out to Loyal Ambition for sponsoring this episode. You guys can check them out on their website. That's loyalambition.com. Real quick, want to talk about last week we had the Billboard Awards. Now there was a few highlights during the Billboard Awards. I don't know if you guys went ahead and checked that out. I definitely watched it. It wasn't that boring. I know a lot of award shows are pretty boring and you can't really sit through the whole thing. This one actually moved along pretty well. There wasn't a whole lot of mishaps, but there were some highlights, so I definitely want to share those with you. Number one, obviously, I'm sure you guys have seen the picture. Here it is. Drake won 13 awards and his performance was pretty fucking lit too. So apparently that's a record for the Billboard Awards for an artist to win that many. So 13 awards. This guy's killing it. So even if you're not a Drake fan, you definitely got to give it up to the guy. I mean, he's killing it. Number two, there was a Celine Dion performance. She was, if you guys don't know who Celine Dion is, first off, slap yourself. And two, she's the girl who sang the Titanic song. I'm sure everyone's heard the Titanic song. So yeah, she was singing it. Little Uzi Vert was funny. He was Snapchatting himself in the crowd, not too far away from where, you know, Celine Dion's stage was. And he just lit a joint. Machine Gun Kelly was behind him. I mean, this is a pretty, like, you know, sophisticated, I want to say, you know, a little more white culture type thing. And this guy just decides to light a joint. Now, I don't know. I have mixed feelings about it. First off, it's cool because he just does whatever the hell he wants to do. But second off, I mean, you got to know how to act in public sometimes. And I mean, that's just at the height of just, you know, stupidity and just, you know, just some ignorant shit. But that's just my opinion. Let me know what you guys think. And number three, which I think was super cringeworthy, was the Migos performing with Katy Perry. They have a new song called Bon Appetit. The Migos are killing it. I mean, they're definitely hitting mainstream stuff, and it's pretty awesome. But there was a scene where Katy Perry is dancing as Migos are performing, and it's the most cringe-worthy thing. I'll let you guys see a clip of it so you guys know what the hell I'm talking about.
What's the price? It's you, the right toe, to get whatever you like.
I'm sick.
I watch it, I cringe, and I laugh, and I need to watch it again. It's the funniest fucking dance I've ever seen. Like, but anyways, let me know what you guys think about that. In the meantime, let's go ahead and just jump right back into the playlist. Again, we're playing independent and underground artists, so stay tuned, guys. Check it out.
Making hella plays, how we came from the bottom. Audio trapping, if they ask me how I got it. Where I come from, we don't do too much talking. We not the same league, boy, I'm focused on the bossing. Yeah, run that bag, nigga, run it up. Yeah, hey, chase your dreams, nigga, live it up. Hey, stack that paper, baby, stack it up. Yeah, we in the lead, it ain't no catching up. Yeah, okay, speed racer flow. I've been feeling like the man, don't need a reason no more. Said we came from the bottom, paid our fees at the toes. Don't get swallowed in the jungle, real G's know the code. Yeah, okay, money right, spend it. We rolling up them grams, I got a hot, she never been up. We 30,000 feet up, call herself my flight attendant. But she claiming that she with it, so I say fuck it, let's get it on. Yeah, okay, paper planes and Hennessy. Yeah, okay, I'm doing what I said I'd be. Yeah, and that was getting money, staying G. Fuck the rap police, I dodge them like them LA streets. Yeah, okay, talking real bad to them. Your chick mesmerized, I'm talking like cash tour. No awards, I just came for that cash tour. And them haters mad, fuck you nigga, fast forward. Making hella plays, how we came from the bottom. Audio trapping, if they ask me how I got it. Where I come from, we don't do too much talking. We not the same league, boy, I'm focused on the bossing. Yeah, run that bag, nigga, run it up.
I've been doing
yeah. Hey, chase your dreams,
verse.
Nigga, live it up. Hey, stack that paper, baby, stack it up. Yeah, we in the lead, it ain't no catching up. Run it full speed, heard what I said, we are not the same league. Leave them scrubs on the bench, they are never BG. They wasn't raised by them G's, so they always break the code. Fuck them all, they always fold. Look, okay, live and live in color. I go Grizzly J color, I go Drizzy when I'm studying. I got all the hate I wanted, tell them chill, we got it coming. Niggas looking mad, I'm just smiling like fuck it. Risk game got his chick staring at me blushing. Self-made, tell them niggas they can't tell me nothing. Before the money came, we did a whole lot of hustling. Slept on a nigga like bad dope. Kept my eyes focused on that cash dough. Making plays like my last goal. In a room full of Barbies, pothead parties. Please don't get me started. Audio trapping, got the fiends there to knock it. Yeah, we too loud, neighbors tell us be quiet. Yeah, audio trapping, got the fiends there to knock it.
Hey, party on a holiday or for no occasion. The sunshine in the bag on the elevation. I stay fly like aviation. Or stay fly like levitation. Or stay fly like a space station. Or a Starship Federation. So high that your girl can't masturbate in. Told the lady I'm starting me to keep you waiting. Now here's Macho Man Ready Savage. Trying to fuck me a model slash actor. I reduce the kush down to ashes. I'm smoky, kill close casket. You better check my vernacular. It's third profit, swagger spectacular. Thugs down, count money, count Dracula. Show the G and Big E's, can't it back them up.
Hey, motherfucker, I'm me. Motherfucker, I'm me. Motherfucker, I'm
Motherfucker, I'm me.
G-Town to the Vales from the 623 West Side, where I'm at. I'm that nigga, Shorty G with skunk stankin' through my drawers. It's hard to stay low key, cause the air I breathe daily is new coats and weed smoke. Got blood suckers mad at me because I bleed smoke. Gunpowder residue up on my sleeve, my heat go test. Maniac devil on your shop for each foe. I'm on the shackle bus, getting chauffeured out the hell of prisons. Walking out the gates of hell, smelling like the devil's kitchen. Couldn't see it with the devil's eyes, not for television. Go to sleep with hella visions, man. I think I smell a mission. Cause these niggas sagging really ain't who they present to be. The ones who get locked up and lie about their hood identity. Be just like these rappers with no lyrics in the industry. Who hating on us all, cause it be we who they pretend to be.
Motherfucker, I'm me.
Stay in
engine,
nigga.
Motherfucker, I'm me.
Big E3.
Motherfucker, I'm me.
Do it all day.
Motherfucker, I'm me.
Thug style, nigga.
Motherfucker, I'm me.
Stay in engine, motherfucker.
Motherfucker, I'm me.
Big E3, bitch.
Motherfucker, I'm me.
Oh, yeah.
Motherfucker, I'm me.
I'ma go send the block, quarter brick, cobblestone, concrete and gravel. Daddy, stay ready to get it on. Hit the crowd hype every time I grab the microphone. And if you don't understand, your best to leave me alone. I do this for my niggas that sewer gutter like drain water.
Oh my God, girl, here they come. It's them niggas riding on them big wheels. Oh my God, he look like he just need and just deserve to get his dick sucked all day, every day. I could be his girl. I'm a down ass bitch, I'ma hold my man down. He go to jail, I put money on his books, everything.
Oh my God, look at this bitch. No panties, no bra, and her weave is so stiff. Yeah, she think her swag hard, but she looking like shit. Told her that I had a bra, but she still on my dick. Yep, she's a ratchet, ratchet, that hoe straight. Ratchet, ratchet, oh my God, she ratchet, ratchet. Get out my face, you ratchet, ratchet. I can't deal with you.
Who let Mighty Joe Young about a cage? Yo, she take ratchetness to new levels, breach of stage four. Dirty bitch, ants crawling up and down her navel. Go babe, hold your pussy looking like a dirty Kango. She's the type to go call your nigga to convince him to pick her and her trick up so they can go to his house. Fuck him, suck his dick up till he comes, then drink up till they get the hiccup. She's been known to give it up on occasion. A bust it, tryna bust it to be famous. Her name is Alexis, but she lookin' like a hatchback station. Wagon tryna brag about a snapback lace front. Quick to drop her kids off at the granny house. Just to hit the club and swag it out and her hand me down. Feet steady blistering, smelling like a fisherman. Everybody in the corner whispering.
Oh my God, look at this bitch. No panties, no bra, and her weave is so stiff. Yeah, she think her swag hard, but she looking like shit. Told her that I had a bra, but she's still on my dick. Yep, she's a ratchet, ratchet, that hoe straight. Ratchet, ratchet, oh my God, she ratchet, ratchet. Get out my face, you ratchet, ratchet. I can't deal with you.
Damn, look at this one, shit is just terrible. Come up out the house smelling like condoms and hair glue. The bitch that got a man be the same one in Vegas. Walking down the strip, damn near butt naked. All up in his ear talking about I miss you, baby. With a dick off in your rear, cause your pussy whistle, baby. Sucking niggas up, they should call you Bissell, baby. Automatic clean up, you don't need no tissue, baby. You walk around thinking that your ass all that, but your weave toe back, nigga, that's all bad. You say you got swag, bitch, what you call that? Talking about she want a man, not me, fall back. I can tell she got the thirst, get this bitch to talk glass. If you going in the pussy, better get a hall pass. She ratchet, rat, ratchet, no bad bitch. Fuck up out of here, I cut you off bad.
Oh my God, look at this bitch. No panties, no bra, and her weave is so stiff. Yeah, she think her swag hard, but she looking like shit. Told her that I had a bra, but she's still on my dick. Yep, she's a ratchet, ratchet, that hoe straight. Ratchet, ratchet, oh my God, she ratchet, ratchet. Get out my face, you ratchet, ratchet. I can't deal with you.
That chick whack, she know that she ain't no bad bitch. Just fat, not thick, thirsty, so she cock tip. She should walk around with her back strapped to a mattress. But if she unattractive, I hold, I don't love no ratchets. That's a body bag, nigga, death to ugly, she's obviously yours. I got a fade, bitch, how my hair longer than yours. I never thought dodging hers would be a struggle. God damn, did they burst my bubble. I tell her ratchet, bring my money on the double. And if she don't, it's gon' be trouble, trouble, trouble. I'm about that dollar bill, never gave a fuck how you feel. Spot and kill bitches, motherfucking Cruella DeVille. Newella DeVille, new caddy for old game. Blowing on kill, gas, propane. Higher than my echelon, don't associate with no lane. So if I walk by and don't ask for your whole name.
Oh my God, look at this bitch. No panties, no bra, and her weave is so stiff. Yeah, she think her swag hard, but she looking like shit. Told her that I had a bra, but she still on my dick. Yep, she's a ratchet, ratchet,
Look at this bitch, no panties, no bra, and no even so stiff. Yeah, she think her swag hard, but she looking like shit. Told her that I had a bra, but she still on my dick. Yep, she's a ratchet, ratchet, bad hoe straight. Ratchet, ratchet, oh my god, she ratchet, ratchet.
Get out my face, you
ratchet, ratchet.
I can't deal with you.
What the fuck ever, nigga? Fuck you, nigga, nigga. Fuck you.
Hey guys, this is RDR. Welcome back to The Convo. Really appreciate you guys for tuning in. So what we're listening to is independent and underground artists. Now, not all the artists on today's playlist are from Arizona. We do have some out-of-state submissions. If you guys are watching the music videos, you guys are seeing some of these artists. You can tell where they're from. But again, all underground, all independent, all love. So before we move on, I want to talk about this weekend's function. So summer's right around the corner, and our scene decided to get together and throw a pool party. So first off, big shout out to everyone who was involved and made that possible. It was a super lit function. If you guys missed it or you guys aren't from Arizona, we do have a highlight, so you guys can go ahead and check it out. Here we go, guys.
Tired of losing my niggas. Just wanna ball with my niggas. Tired of losing my niggas. Just wanna ball with my niggas. Cause I say we can have it all, my nigga, it ain't hard. I say now we can have it all, my nigga, it ain't hard. I'm tired of losing my niggas. Just wanna ball with my niggas. Okay, I'm tired of losing niggas to the streets. Tired of losing niggas cause of beef. I just hope my niggas pray for me and keep it G. Never fail, hit that lick and never tell. You need that work, go check the mail and hit that scale and make a sell. And I say I just wanna go and kill them all with my niggas. Can a young nigga just ball with his niggas? I ain't never ever missed a call from my niggas. If I did, I called them back, I split it all. When you leave your niggas hanging, huh? How are you a boss when your bitch be out here playing? I'm not dissing, I'm just saying you should probably check your chick. Got you running around the city, got you looking like a trick. Nigga, that ain't how a boss look. No, I'm Holyfield with these hooks. Yes, and I get back cause I know the boy is blessed. It's style and soul to the death, say fuck the rest.
Tired of losing my niggas. Just wanna ball with my niggas. Tired of losing my niggas.
All right, guys, so we're back. I hope you guys enjoyed the pool party highlights. That was just a super lit function. I'm just waiting for the next one. They're going to be super lit. If you guys are in Arizona this summer, definitely go ahead and leave us a comment or whatever, and we'll definitely link you to other events that are going to be happening this summer. Again, big shout out to everyone. I'll go ahead and tag everyone who was involved in that, and you know, all the artists who performed. The shit was so lit, so it was awesome. And again, big shout out to Charlie Mumbles as well for putting on a good, you know, sound set, and also he for the music that was on the background here. So big shout out to them, big shout out to everyone. Just in random, you know, story, so it's finally here, the Mayweather versus McGregor fight. I've been looking forward to this, and it's finally here. It looks like McGregor finally put his fucking signature on the contract, and we are ready. We're ready for a fight. It looks like we're just waiting on Mayweather, and Mayweather obviously is going to sign, so we're just waiting on the fight. So in the meantime, let's go ahead and just jump right into the playlist. Again, we're playing independent and underground artists, guys, so stay tuned.
Yeah, and we don't even acknowledge the shit you saying. Pull up on your click, hanging out, and we get to spraying. Told my bitch that I'm moving out, and she think I'm playing. Well, she gon' know when I bounce, and I get the same. I'm that nigga, I could blow up the motherfuckers. Contract killer, I ain't just been boss. I'm that nigga, I could blow up the motherfuckers. Contract killer, I ain't just been boss. What the fuck is you on, nigga?
Them pills got that coke, that lean is too potent, the weed is too strong, nigga. Cause that shit you speaking is wrong, nigga. I hold it down in the streets, I'm a dawn, nigga. Slow it down, or we'll creep all up on niggas. Ride on that bitch like the rude, nigga. So shoot is the click out in two, nigga. I'm just trying to get rich out of blue, nigga. Benji binge off the shit, he a cold, nigga. That mafia attack on my clothes, nigga. That's GMF, we up next. Body cash out on you hoes, niggas. So stay in check, cause we catch rap. 45 all on the road, nigga. When we rolling and doing them shows, nigga. Take a fifth and I mix it with rose. These rappers can't fuck with me, no way. My flow is on fleet, your shit okay. Switch my flow every week, I got throwaways. But I tell them like I could get better, I'm grinding. Mob here, perfect timing. Young niggas steady shining. Ghost mob, how we riding. East side, Billy Mob. I'm just, yeah.
And we don't even acknowledge the shit you saying. Pull up on your click, hanging out, now you get the spray. Told my bitch that I'm moving out and she think I'm playing. But she gon' know when I bounce when I get the same. I'm that nigga, I could blow up the motherfuckers. Contract killer, I ain't just been boss. I'm that nigga, I could blow up the motherfuckers. Contract killer, I ain't just been boss.
Boy, my heart be colder than a bag of ice. Run up on a nigga with the blicky, get it, had the price. Want a better life, cold nights on a pedal bike. Shit ain't nothing nice, all my life I keep the metal tight. Smith and wrestling right, I had to go get my money up. Get me a check and I run it up. Nickel and dime, get your hustle up. I had to go get my money up. Fast as I can, I get to that money. I think that they calling me the running man. They don't understand, I'm with the 20s and 50s and 10s and a rubber band. I don't need nobody else, I did this shit by myself. Ain't give me no help, I put that weight on my back. I know it's bad for my health, but I got the belt. Niggas was chasing the wealth, was chasing the dream. Get that shit by any means, I never needed a team. I get to the green and kill everything in between. My niggas ran to the mall, give me the ball. And watch how I run up a check. You look depressed, cause I put ice on my neck. What the fuck do you expect? Don't try to fool me, not like the rest of these niggas. You flunk a test with these niggas, so don't try to school me. Instagram posting the pictures you never was dealing. No niggas you ever was killing. I got the feeling, I can make half a million. All of my niggas was dealing, we got the feeling. They won't let us in the business, so we coming in through the ceiling. I'm with the richest, I'm trying to swim in the bitches. Nigga, you swim with the fishes, fuck all your misses. That's why she blowing me kisses.
Yeah, and we don't even acknowledge the shit you saying. Pull up on your click, hanging out, and we get the spray. Told my bitch that I'm moving out, and she think I'm playing. But she gon' know when I bounce when I get the spray. I'm that nigga, I can blow up the motherfuckers. Contract killer, I ain't just beating balls. I'm that nigga, I can blow up the motherfuckers. Contract killer, I ain't just beating balls.
The real ones gon' fuck with this. G.I. Joe.
Yes, yawning G.I. Joe from flossing. Yeah. 7 grams to mixtape, burning hot scorching. Married to the game, I ain't thinking about divorcing. Nah. The money came natural, I never had to force it.
Yeah.
Let's just say I had the softest touch. The money really get you high when you count this much. On my grind, haters wanna knock me off. But see, I'm way too sharp for y'all. I'm unstoppable, yeah. I'm trying to do the shit they said was impossible. Like crossing new boundaries and jumping over obstacles. Yeah. It wasn't easy, but I had to put the work in. But now I'm looking back like, yeah, it was worth it. Nobody ever lied and told me life would be perfect. And I'm still up on my grind. Now I'm grinding with a purpose. Whoever would have guessed I get paid for writing verses. And I really thank y'all whoever made that purchase. See, it's a good feeling when you reach your goals. Yeah. And your fans know your lyrics when you rocking your shows. Man, it's crazy. I really seen dreams unfold. On the road to the riches, it's a fork in the road. Just be careful and know what type of path you chose. Don't be blowing your money chasing all them hoes. Stay focused, determined, believe in yourself. Ain't nobody finna hand you wealth. You gotta get that to show you where it's at, but you gon' have to carry it. And new money on the way, baby, like Harriet. You gotta get your own, I ain't good at sharing it. I'm confident these dumb hoes think a nigga arrogant. It's kinda tough when you tryna make a transition, but you gotta stay focused when you on a mission. Roundtable politic and that's a coalition. I try to get them niggas game, they ain't wanna listen. Ruby Red with Patron kinda got me twisted. One thing I never do is let them block the vision. We can multiply the dollars, but they love the vision. I'm wishing we could push together, no competition. I love to hustle, so the shit came naturally. And think about my life while I'm standing on the balcony. 7 grams, gotta sell this shit carefully. I'm giving y'all the dope, but the bag so separately. Yes.
Yeah.
Hey guys, welcome back to the Convo. This is RDR. We are playing independent and underground artists. Want to give a big shout out to Loyal Ambition for sponsoring this episode. You guys can go ahead and check out their stuff. I'm rocking their hat. They have shirts. They have all kinds of things. You guys can check them out on their website. That's loyalambition.com. They are an Arizona-based clothing line, so definitely check them out. Their stuff is pretty high quality. So real quick, before we get back to the playlist, I want to talk about just random news this week. So apparently Steve Harvey's ex-wife, I believe, is suing him for $60 million. Damn. But the reasons why she's suing him are just ridiculous. I know you could sue someone for this, but apparently she's suing him for A, brainwashing, and B, murdering her soul. I don't know what that's all about. I don't know if that's even real, but the lawsuit's very real. So, I mean, definitely check it out. Let me know if you guys get any more information on that. That's all I have so far. Excuse me. In other news, looks like Bow Wow is still taking L's. So we heard about the Bow Wow challenge and this and that. Looks like he stole another picture off the internet. This one was from it was a stack of $100,000. It was a stack of money, and he changed the filter. And the guy who he stole the picture from on the internet, on, you know, Instagram, I'm guessing, he called him out. His name's actually Tim Sykes. Tim Sykes is a guy who does like he's like an investor, and he does all kinds of like, you know, things for charity. And he called him out for stealing the picture. But here's what he said. He went ahead and was like, I'll challenge you to $100,000 to match $100,000 for a charity of your choice. I'll show you guys the clip so you guys can see what the hell I'm talking about. Let me know what you guys think about this. Go ahead.
A few weeks ago, I donated $1 million to my favorite charity. But I think that's a little outside of Bow Wow's price range. So I'm going to donate $100,000 from my charity to Bow Wow's charity of his choice if he matches me. This is the real Bow Wow challenge.
I'm challenging Bow Wow to a real Bow Wow challenge. Yesterday I posted a big check. I don't think Bow Wow has a checking account. Maybe he just understands cash. So I'm serious, Bow Wow. Just say the name of a good charity and I will donate $100,000 and you match me. Let's raise $200,000.
All right, so Tim Sykes is serious. Now, Bow Wow hasn't responded. He's just taking L's left and right. This guy needs to get off of fucking Instagram. So in the meantime, we're going to go ahead and just jump right into the playlist. Again, we are playing independent and underground artists. I want to give a big shout out to Loyal Ambition and a big shout out to all the artists featured, and a big shout out to you guys for, you know, tuning in and listening to the playlist. Again, you guys can find us here on Facebook, YouTube, or iTunes for if you guys want to listen to the podcast. We're also on SoundCloud, all by searching The Convo AZ. So let's go ahead and just jump right into the playlist, guys. Stay tuned.
Again, next time I Kurt Cobain. Next time I wake up from this, don't corny love my brain. Just let me sleep forever so I escape.
I don't wanna wake up. I stay dreaming. I'm daydreaming. My night terrors, they been creeping. I'm never sleeping. I don't wanna wake up. Oh, I don't wanna wake up.
Hold me down. I've been around, up and down from these dreams I get. I only sleep when I'm wasted and I wake up sick. But I know I can't keep waking up.
Yeah, like I know. Yeah, I know. I've been sipping way too often. I don't care about it. I don't care about it. Drifting way too often. Can't forget about it. Can't
can't forget about it.
Money don't matter tonight, I got the feeling I might just run away for some time. Look out my windows, it rains, even on bright sunny days. I got the weight of these waves crashing on me till I cave. But I've been holding myself up, ay, yeah, I've been holding myself up. And if I ever fall, baby, let me be. And if you ever call, baby, ask for me.
I don't wanna wake up, I stay dreaming, I'm daydreaming. My night terrors, they been creeping, I'm never sleeping, I'm never sleeping. I don't wanna wake up, ooh, I don't
let me drown, let me drown, let me drown. I've been down, spun around, trying to catch this drift. I only dream about trying to wake up from this. But I know I can't keep living mine like this. Yeah, I know, yeah, I know, I've been sipping way too often. I don't care about it, I don't care about it. Drifting way too often, can't forget about it, can't forget about it, can't forget about it.
I'll be by your side, along for the ride. Ignore the dollar signs in my eyes, man, just tell me what you need. Is it the liquor or the weed? It's all for free, it's all on me. For a smaller fee or a favor, I'll tell you later.
That's the thing I don't understand, why we critique so hard within hip-hop. No one talks about the jobs we create, no one talks about the things we do within our community. And no one talks about the businesses we've done, how we've opened the doors and showed people that it's cool to be smart, it's cool to be a CEO, it's cool to take advantage, not to take advantage, but to reap the benefits of all your labor and to do it fairly. I can't see how that could ever be considered a negative.
This is the end of them, the pit and the pendulum. Shouts to Mr. Poe, I spit the flow and they surrender it. In case you missed the show, I close the curtains and write in cursive what you suckers worship. Make the moon eclipse. I grew up with lunatics and thieves who planted seeds in my heathen mind. Plot was so divine, pot was intertwined with angel dust. Rather have my ankles cut than ever be caught by the coppers. Dreams I'm jumping out of helicopters in the pools of vodka. I need a doctor, I've been waiting to get the fuck off this medication. Got my heart racing, hands shaking, plus hallucinations escalating to a point I can't control. System overload, young and stupid when I sold my soul.
Oh no.
Yo, why'd it have to come to this? Maneuvering with hooligans, I'm hanging where the money is. Caught up in something I can't handle. I'm in over my head, they say life is just a gamble. In a camo fatigue, believe I got what you need. Please, dropping them seeds like leaves drop from the trees. Jeez, can I get a hallelujah? They call me Salty Brazzy, wanna be rapper loser. What's
the deal? I think a lot of what you said was positive and informative. It's kinda obvious that maybe you don't understand that everything affects everything, whether it be movies, books, literature, a reporter on television. And if you're gonna promote anything, I would think that to the culture, to the kids that are watching, you would promote the positive aspect of it. So if you know there is negative in something, try to find the positive as opposed to always talking about the negative.
Reds in my sweats, just enough. Just enough. Just enough to pull your bitch.
Just enough to pull your bitch.
Man's in my sweats, just enough to pull your bitch.
Pull your bitch.
My high score used to be third base. Took her for a world of revolving Chinese doors. Console big, so we took a little tour to the back seat. Now I'm all up in her mothers. No matter the whip, I could pull up in Ford Explorers. Quick on repeat, followed up by two short. Slim physique, fit nice and heated seats. She in Arizona, yeah. straight out of Tempe. She barely even fuck with me, she had it for the feature. Her grill bulletproof, but her cheeks hella cold. She going to Jimmy Two Shoes to sweep her off her feet. To be a honey, bitch, I really ain't that guy. Before she realized, we at my Brill's parking lot. Light snacks, biting dirty up next to set the mood. Bitch, I'm smooth like Papoose, all you wizards that can boost. Yeah, I ain't ordinary. Yeah, I'd rather get some money with you, bitch. No, I ain't ordinary. I'd rather get some money with you, bitch. Rather get some money with you, bitch. I ain't ordinary. No, I ain't ordinary. Rather get some money. One more time. Rather get some money with you, bitch. Yeah. Weekends through San Bernardino to taking the view. I follow suit, I got the Chargers on my back, bitch. Every track choice in the booth, spitting Nemo. I bust more moves than my left nut. Trust the counts, that Charles Squad group and Weez got her moist. No in between, undefeated, call me Floyd. Fleets of 16, a boy, a microphone fiend. I've been dusting off my feather, dropping loads on bitch niggas. Never paid attention to the general admission. Obviously, he like Isley on loosely. 70 degrees, compliment the Martin Breeze. You everything she want, I'm everything she need. So nonchalant, I've been gaming up your moms. At least she could've been. Shout out to my lil' one. Name Junior Mav Coop, cause he gon' be Top Gun. Daddy busy clocking, I was calculating love sums. Yeah, I ain't ordinary. Yeah, I'd rather get some money with you, bitch. No, I ain't ordinary. I'd rather get some money with you, bitch. Rather get some money with you, bitch. I ain't ordinary. No, I ain't ordinary. Rather get some money. Rather get some money with you, bitch.
Hey guys, this is RDR. Welcome back to the Convo. So I really appreciate you guys for tuning in. We are listening to independent and underground artists. Again, the question I get asked all the time is, do you have to be from Arizona? And the answer is no. If you're an independent or underground artist, definitely go ahead and submit your music. You guys can leave in the comments. You guys can check us out. Check out our page on Facebook, on the Convo AZ, and we'll go ahead and definitely submit you guys in for the next playlist. Again, big shout out to Loyal Ambition for sponsoring this episode. I want to give a big shout out to all the artists who were featured on today's playlist, and everyone who is, you know, watching or listening. Again, you guys can check us out here on Facebook. You guys can listen to us on YouTube. If you guys want to listen to us at work, we do have a podcast available on iTunes. If you guys don't have iTunes, we're on SoundCloud. Again, all by searching The Convo AZ. So really appreciate you guys for tuning in. Before we go, I want to talk just random little bits of info. So first off, we've all been hearing about Lonzo Ball and his $500 pair of shoes. $495, excuse me. They're still hella expensive. I can't afford to buy a pair. I don't think I would. I mean, I feel like I can justify $500 purchase somewhere else. I don't think I'd want to spend $500 on a pair of shoes, especially Lonzo Ball shoes. But he just recently, this last week, dropped a freestyle over the Free Smoke. I don't know if you guys have heard that. Let me know what you guys think. I'll put a little clipper so you guys can see what the hell I'm talking about. Let's go ahead and just check that out.
Since day one. Don't believe me, niggas, say something. MCM on the backpack. Real hitters in the backpack. ZO2 time DC. Worldwide, shout out Triple B's. From the mill to the IE. Just got done with a shopping spree. Hit the lot, I had to cop the G. Tom and Chain and Maserati. With the whip like it's stolen.
Yeah.
Gotta watch out for Patrolman. Cut them boys, they be roaming. Shooting shit, not no.
So, you know, it's not bad. It's not good, but it's not bad. I personally think he should stick to, focus on playing basketball. I feel like this upcoming season have a huge target on his back for all the media attention he's been getting. So I think he needs to focus on that instead of trying to drop some beats. But that's just my opinion. Also, so real quick, want to talk a little bit about, there was some sad news this last week. So Ariana Grande, I don't really follow her, but she was in Manchester and there was a bombing. Looks like ISIS went ahead and confirmed that they were the ones who, you know, there was a suicide bomber there. And all I can say is that's just some cowardice stuff. I mean, who I picture going to an Ariana Grande concert is a bunch of little girls. So there's no political agenda there whatsoever. So again, I think it was just stupid. And you know, my heart goes out to all the families. There was 22 people that died in that. So again, that's just retarded. If you guys haven't heard of it, definitely check it out. You know, so again, just want to give my condolences to the families. 22 people at an Ariana Grande concert in Manchester this past weekend. So again, that's stupid. And last but not least, before I let you guys go, so last week, True Heads Clothing went ahead and sponsored last week's episode, and they gave us a pair of hats to give away. So we're gonna give them away. We had a giveaway on our Instagram, and again, I want to say big thank you guys to everyone who supported it. We're gonna keep doing more of these, so definitely stay tuned. So let's go ahead and show the winner. Drum roll. Okay, and the winner is. All right, so congratulations. We're going to go ahead and send you that stuff out. And again, really, really appreciate you guys' support. Again, want to give a big shout out to Loyal Ambition for sponsoring this episode of The Convo. Again, we're playing independent and underground artists, so definitely stay tuned. We're going to be doing this every Wednesday at 5. You guys can check us out on YouTube, Facebook, iTunes, SoundCloud. And hopefully soon we'll be on Spotify. There's still some things, but we're working on it. In the meantime, if you guys have any comments, any questions, if you guys have any artists you guys want to see, definitely go ahead and leave it in the comments, and we'll be more than happy to put them on. Again, Loyal Ambition, definitely thank you. We do have a shirt here that we're going to give away, so definitely we'll come back to that. And so I appreciate you guys. We're going to go ahead and leave you guys with a few little more music. And again, I'm RDR, and thanks so much for tuning into The Convo. Really appreciate you guys. Take it easy, guys.
She's excited, we blowing on the exotic. We rolling in the exotic, we going places excited. My bitch is excited, we blowing on the exotic. We rolling in the exotic, we going places excited. And if them people ask me something, me no speak no English. Me no speak no English. Me no speak no English. They say they wanna ask me something, me no speak no English. Me no speak no English. Me no speak no English.
Foreign cars with them foreign hoes, foreign money with them foreign doughs. We don't talk, we just get money. Overseas, we just get money. Stay the fuck from my game room. No English, number one rule. My main bitch got another bitch. Other bitch got another bitch. We see them looking, we know they watch. No tongue rest, just keep shining. Every day another trap house. I see them wires all through the couch. I'm paranoid, but fuck that. It's sleep season, we want more money. Your own friends turn against you. You balling out, now they hate you. I'm riding around with my top down. Get money with my top down. Fuck a hater, we hot now. Distributor for the whole town. Don't ask me, I'm not telling. Don't question me, I'm not telling. The world is mine, so I'm running. It's about money, man, I'm coming.
My bitch is exotic. We blowing on the exotic. We rolling in the exotic. We going places exotic. My bitch is exotic. We blowing on the exotic. We rolling in the exotic. We going places exotic. And if them people ask me something, me no speak no English. Me no speak no English. Me no speak no English. They say they wanna ask me something, me no speak no English. Me no speak no English. Me no speak no English.
Me no speak no English. Me pa que wapale. Let get my mom, my god day. Let me foot table, my two yeah. The second verse for them fuck niggas. They stay telling like them fuck niggas. Street niggas ain't got no words. All my hoes exotic, dawg. Foreign hoes, they don't talk to y'all. You say we cool, but I don't know you, dawg. Fake that niggas, it's fuck y'all. Every day I pray for a better day. Lord knows it's better days. My own family can't trust them. It's blood out, I can't trust them. I never change, but my money change. You a fuck nigga if you say I change. It's real, I chill, so I gotta grind. Sold up, so respect my mind. Haitian Fresh, they know my name. It's Brick Squad, respect the game. We blowing that exotic, nigga. My money long, I'm excited.
My bitch is exotic. We blowing on the exotic. We rolling in them exotics. We going places exotic. My bitch is exotic. We blowing on the exotic. We rolling in them exotics. We going places exotic. And if them people ask me something, me no speak no English. Me no speak no English. Me no speak no English. They say they wanna ask me something. Me no speak no English. Me no speak no English. Me no speak no English.
My nigga, you know what I'm saying? My team don't talk, my nigga. We just get money, my nigga. So all y'all fuck niggas just fall back, my nigga. We don't speak no English. Kisaji, Mbakum, but no.
Talk to me, I talk back. Better paint the town, nigga.
On my mama, this bang.
Yeah. Rilla. Rilla. On 100 ways to make 100 flips, so I could cop 100 K's with 100 clips. Marathon on my block, we be running shit. Marathon on my block, we be running shit. Fighting on 100 ways to make 100 flips, so I could cop 100 K's with 100 clips. Marathon on my block, we be running shit. Marathon on my block, we be running shit.
Ready and bundles, ready to rumble. Slizzled off the goose, and I'm trying not to stumble. Deep in this game, not a slip, not a fumble. Quarterback the YOLO with my goons in the hut. No space shuttle blasting, thugging with a passion. Really in the mix, extra clips for the ratchet. Shoot with the fifth, I put six in your jacket. Dodie in the split when I dip through the traffic. Game like magic, cane in a plastic. Suckers get wet, make it rain when I clap it. Is a moan deck, knock your main just for practice. Breaking for a scratch in the name of this fam shit. Active life, it ain't no black and whites, no statements made. My nigga just a plush of nice. Hit Park and Silver Lake, I be banging that right. Shout out to the real ones, we some bosses for life. Hey, riding on 100 ways to make 100 flips, so I could cop 100 K's with 100 clips. Marathon on my block, we be running shit. Marathon on my block, we be running shit. Riding on 100 ways to make 100 flips, so I could cop 100 K's with 100 clips. Marathon on my block, we be running shit. Marathon on my block,
the young class. It's a marathon, living in these streets that niggas got buried on. Push a line on the grind, knowing this race very long. This ain't no motherfucking place for the scary home city where I'm from. Either lived it or you seen it. Claiming that they get it, but they hustle is anemic. We really run blocks for the spot, niggas fiending. Can really with the business from the tuck of the Phoenix. Now I'm swerving on these corners and it just ain't fair. Your baby mama on me since I cut my hair. Don't think I ain't noticed you haters, go ahead, stare. Deep down, you a clown, you don't wanna go there. Live near, cause I'm plotting on 100 bricks. Take 100 trips, car not, see I'm plotting on 100 whips. Nigga trip, hit your block, let 100 spit. And watch your homies get hit, do 100 flips.
Plotting on 100 ways to make 100 flips, so I could cop 100 K's with 100 clips. Marathon on my block, we be running shit. Marathon on my block, we be running shit. Plotting on 100 ways to make 100 flips, so I could cop 100 K's with 100 clips. Marathon on my block, we be running shit. Marathon on my block, we be running shit.
Yeah, man. What you niggas waiting on, man? Niggas waiting on that cotton truck, nigga. Niggas better put your Nikes on, man. You know what I'm saying? The players is in the game, my nigga. Yeah. Sideline ass niggas. Huh? John Madden ass nigga. Let's get it though. Willa Mack. Lil Blue the Young Vet. Tuck Town shit, nigga. Inner City Tuck Town shit, nigga. Travis is Tuck Town shit.
All the rain up in my city, going 90 in the whip. We gon' paint it till it's gone again. Change that you can still see, temporary to exist. All the time is fucking with me.
Maybe it's the raindrops,
maybe it's the rain
falling on my head. Cruising in a drop top, still ain't hit a dead end. And I'll keep going till my tank's empty. Doing 90 to them pigs, cash. Don't you forget where you come from. I can't forget where I run from. Fuck it, I just keep running. Don't turn back, won't look back. I don't wanna feel nothing. I can't stop, won't do that. I see the sign. Tryna take care of mine. Tryna save our lives, cause they want us doing time. Ay.
All the rain up in my city. Going 90 in the whip. We gon' paint it till it's gone again. Whoa. So all the change that you can still see, temporary to exist. Only time is fucking with me.
You cats wanna call it off. Heard me holler, then they wanna haul it off. Holidays, Billy fucking mad with me, mad Whitney. Till it's Bobby in the whip and he's sad with me, sad with me. Cash rules everything except the traffic. It all started with cream, then moved to therapeutic classes. I discovered myself, decided not to lose the passion. But in order to stay active, I had to sacrifice my happiness. No one better above. It's endeavor and it seems never to let us see love. She prepared for any weather, so you better creep up. Any moment is a second too late, so you better speed up.
All the rain up in my city. Going 90 in the whip. We gon' paint it till it's gone again. Whoa. So all the change that you can still see, temporary to exist. Only time.